Here we see Memphis Depay performing a lower body hip dominant workout that he shared in his stories some months ago. We have a rotational core exercise with explosive hip extension, broad jumps with distance being the objective, a locomotive plyo that will have that transfer to horizontal power, acceleration and speed overall, and some single leg RDLs and heavy hip thrusts to finish this day off with some strength work. Really short, sweet and intense, probably an in-season workout with his coach.